morning, my dear students. How are you? I think you are well at your home. Okay. My dear students, our today's lesson is at a railway station. At a railway station. Do you know at a railway station? And have you seen railway station? Railway station is a place where train stops and where start from. It is called railway station. Okay. I read out the passages again and again. You listen to me carefully and attentively. Open your book, page number 7. Page number 7. Listen to me. My friend Sajjar and I were sitting at the railway station. I came to see him. Sorry. My friend Sajjad and I were sitting at the railway station. I came to see him off. Sajjad was going to Dhaka to his elder sister's house. It was very crowded in the station. There was a long line of people at the ticket counter. A woman was standing in the queue. She was holding her child's hand tightly. A group of young people was talking loudly and drinking tea in front of a tea store. An old couple was trying to find a quiet place to sit down and rest. The waiting room was crowded too. I saw a man who was trying to carry 3 heavy suitcases. A young lady was sitting on a bench with her luggage at one corner. She was reading a magazine. My friend and I stood near a newspaper stall, talking and watching the crowd around. Soon, my friend's train started to leave. As the train whistled, he picked up his suitcase and we said goodbye to each other. Again, my friend Sajjar and I were sitting at the railway station. I came to see him off. Sajjar was going to Dhaka to his elder sister's house. It was very crowded in the station. There was a long line of people at the ticket counter. A woman was standing in the queue. She was holding her child's hand tightly. A group of young people was talking loudly and drinking tea in front of a tea store. An old couple was trying to find a quiet place to sit down and rest. The waiting room was crowded too. I saw a man who was trying to carry 3 heavy suitcases. A young lady was sitting on a bench with her luggage at one corner. She was reading a magazine. My friend and I stood near a newspaper stall, talking and watching the crowd around. Soon, my friend's train started to leave. As the train whistled, he picked up his suitcase and we said goodbye to each other. Again more. My friend Sajjar and I were sitting at the railway station. I came to see him off. Sajjar was going to Dhaka to his elder sister's house. It was very crowded in the station. There was a long line of people at the ticket counter. A woman was standing in the queue. She was holding her child's hand tightly. A group of young people was talking loudly and drinking tea in front of a tea stall. and old couple was trying to find a quiet place to sit down and rest. The waiting room was crowded too. I saw a man who was trying to carry three heavy suitcases. A young lady was sitting on a bench with her luggage at one corner. She was reading a magazine. My friend and I stood near a newspaper stall, talking and watching the crowd around. Soon, my friend's train started to leave. As the train whistled, he picked up his suitcase and we said goodbye to each other. Again more. My friend Sajjad and I were sitting at the railway station. I came to see him off. Sajjad was going to Dhaka to his elder sister's house. It was very crowded in the station. There was a long line of people at the ticket counter. A woman was standing in the queue. She was holding her child's hand tightly. A group of young people was talking loudly and drinking tea in front of a tea stall. An old couple was trying to find a quiet place to sit down and rest. The waiting room was crowded too. I saw a man who was trying to carry three heavy suitcases. A young lady was sitting on a bench with her luggage at one corner. She was reading a magazine. My friend and I stood near a newspaper stall, talking and watching the crowd around. Soon, my friend's train started to leave. As the train whistled, he picked up his suitcase and we said goodbye to each other. My dear students, in this passage, there are some difficult words. Now, we learn them and their pronunciation. Okay? You can take down it.
Magazine, we said, ticket counter.
or more loudly. Couple, suitcase, luggage, magazine, whistle, ticket counter. Okay. My dear students, we learned some verb from this passage. Now, you know there are three forms of verbs. There are three forms of verbs. They are present form, past form, and past participle. Past participle. There are three form of verbs: present form, past form, past participle. First one, wait. First tense, waited, and past participle, waited. Wait, waited, waited. Leave, present form leave, past form is left, and past participle also left. Leave, left, left. Drink, drink, past form is drunk. Past participle drunk. Drink, drunk, drunk. Drink, drunk, drunk. Start, past tense, started, past participle also started. Start, started, started. Come, past tense came, past participle come. Come, came, come. Come, came, come. See, past tense saw, and past participle seen. See, saw, seen. See, saw, seen. Go, past tense went, and past participle gone. Go, went, gone. Go, went, gone. Listen to me carefully. I read out the verb. Wait, waited, waited. Leave, left, left. Drink, drunk, drunk. Start, started, started. Come, came, come. See, saw, seen. Go, went, gone. Again more. Wait, waited, waited. Leave, left, left. Drink, drunk, drunk. Start, started, started. Come, came, come. See, seen, go, when, gone. Again one. Wait, waited, waited. Leave, left, left. Drink, drunk, drunk. Start, started, started. Come, came, come. See, saw, seen. Go, went, gone. Okay. My dear students, now we are going to missing words and the pseudonym. Okay. You can take down 8. Column A. Column B. C of light, long, busy, white, receipt, heavy, drop, pick up, short, sure. Its opposite word is sure. Receive, sure, receive. Long, its opposite word is short. And then, quiet, its opposite word is busy. Next, heavy, its opposite word is light. And then, pick up, its opposite word is drop. Okay? Sear, receive. Long, short, quiet, busy, heavy, light, pick up, drop. Again more. So its opposite word is receive. Long, short, quiet, busy, heavy, light. Pick up, drop. Again more. See, its opposite word is receive. Long, its opposite word is short. Quiet, its opposite word is busy. Heavy, its opposite word is light. Pick up, its opposite word is drop. Okay? My dear students, I would like to suggest you about Corona and Omicron. Whenever you go out from home, you must use masks. You know, there is no alternative way of masks to protect Corona and Omicron. Thank you.